Arkon Rhys plays
The Walking Dead.
Hello everyone, Arkon Rhys here, and I've got The Walking Dead Season 2. Now, this is on the PS4, and my previous play of Season 1 had been on PS3. So unfortunately, I don't have a save to cross over. So let's see what happens. Might just be that I have to make some choices, or it might auto-choose for me. Now, like with previous plays, I'm not really going to talk a great deal during them. Oh dear. Yep, no choices, darn it. Alright then. Well, on we go then with our play. Okay, so this is from PlayStation Plus, and as you see, we have all of the chapters. Ooh, freaky dicky. Okay, let's get back to chapter one. And let's get this show on the road. We have chapter one. Or episode one, rather. All That Remains. I know it builds off consequences. That's why I'm annoyed I couldn't do my save. Dag name it. Generate randomly for me then. Pih. Sucks. Should be able to use a PS3 save. Dang, damn it.
Previously on The Walking Dead. What's your name?
I'm Clementine.
You've been all by yourself through this?
I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
Lee, did you have to kill those men?
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
I got it! Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are.
Okay, you can come. But you have to promise to stay quiet. Clementine! Clementine! Oh, no.
I know how to be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
Lee, I saw my parents. You can come with me.
No, honey. I can't. It's okay.
That was it. The sad ending to season one. Okay, so presume we follow on with Clementine.
What do you think?
Oh, Midge, you can't be serious.
I am.
We are not doing that.
Why not?
Because.
Come on, Krista. What's wrong with Omid?
We're not calling our baby Omid. One of you is enough. Clementine, a little help here?
Omid the second.
No.
Omid Jr.
What if it's a girl?
Then we name her Krista.
But I'm Krista. I don't want to call her Krista. That's just confusing.
So name her Genevieve. I don't care.
How can you not care? You're not taking this seriously.
I take everything seriously. Especially little Omid's future.
Keep talking, and you'll be sleeping in the rain tonight. Remember that time in Barstow?
Vegas weekend? Why don't you, get cleaned up in the girls' room, Clem?
I hope the sink works in there.
I wouldn't count on it. Just be careful and make sure to keep track of your things. We'll be right next door.
Okay. Hello?
Okay. Bit harsh sending her in on her own, but, you know, that's the way they roll. It's gonna be a toilet zombie. He's climbed out of the pan.
I see you. Get out of there. You're not fooling me. Come on out now.
Who are you?
None of your business.
Are you gonna hurt me?
Only if you're stupid. Get out here. Got anything on you? Come on, let's see.
What's your name?
My name? Why do you care?
I was just wondering.
Stupid. I'm serious. What else you got?
That's it.
Don't lie to me. I'll pop you. Give me what you got. I'm not screwing around. Come on.
Please stop.
Give me that hat.
No!
Where'd you get it? I asked you a question.
My dad gave it to me.
Just give it to me. Junk, junk, junk. Look at all this junk. Shit, shit, and more shit. Why you ain't got nothing good? Not like the last people I got.
They had all kinds of good shit. That was a good catch. You ain't got nothing good. You're just a little fish. You gonna cry, little fish? This your daddy? What a bozo.
Some outlaw justice there. Harsh intro there.
Krista, talk to me.
This will never work. Look at this. It's pathetic. The wood's too wet to burn. More smoke than flame. At this rate, we'll be eating this for breakfast.
Keep trying.
There's only so much I can do. You should be doing this, not me. Tending a fire so you can cook and stay warm. It's something you have to be able to do, Clementine. Otherwise...
Build a big fire at night. It attracts too much attention. It's too dangerous when we're out here by ourselves.
We need to eat, don't we? We can't survive without food.
I'm freezing.
You think this is bad? Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about cold. If we make it. We still have a couple hard months ahead of us. This rain will turn to sleet, then ice, then snow. It won't be easy.
It'll be better there, right?
Safer, maybe. So they say. But I don't know.
It has to be. I know it will.
We'll see. We just need to keep moving north.
We need to get to Wellington.
We'll try the best we can. I'm gonna go look for more wood. You just keep the fire lit.
Looks like it's going out. We're all gonna burn. The photo? Let's do it. Let's burn this critter. Come on.
I'm by myself.
Bullshit.
She's lying.
Cut the shit, lady.
It's just me.
Come on, guys. What the
Krista,
fuck?
Krista, run!
Got walkers. Be.
Come out of there!
Eat boot! Sucker! No! I super glued my hat on. River runs cold indeed. It's silver as well. Dang. What have we got then?
Krista, are you there?
Use of a sign that like it. See if we can evade the creepy crawlies. There's no snakes.
It's okay, boy. It's okay. Sam. Well, nice to meet you, Sam. What's he doing?
He's in league with the zombies.
Sam! Sam! Where are you going?
It's gonna draw you to the zombies! Don't do it!
Thank you.
Is it shelter, though? Is it?
Hello?
Looks pretty run over, but you never know. Let's look around for some food.
Okay.
Looks like it's been here for a while. Looks like they were a happy family once. I hope they left some food behind somewhere. Nothing edible. Hey, wanna play? Wanna play catch? Okay, bring it back. Good boy, Sam. Think anyone's been sleeping in here? I can't tell. Maybe we better not wait around to find out. Empty. Better keep looking, huh, Sam? Not much of a tent anymore. I bet scavengers tore it apart. What's the matter, Sam? Shh, we have to be quiet.
What have we got?
Sick of that smell. It's okay. He's dead. Look, you can see the bite. Looks like he tried to cut it out. But that never works. Ever. It's okay. We're smart. He's not. We're smarter than all of them.
Are we though? Are we?
Hey, it's okay, boy. Shh. He can't hurt us. Think he had himself tied up, or did someone force him to do this? That looks like it hurt.
That's no good. Come on, do it. Darn you, girl. Alright, well, what else is it? Gonna bash his brains in?
Stand yep. Stand back, okay?
Here it comes. Warm power! That was clean. Good clean hit. Oh, no. Not as clean as I thought. Do it again! Come on! Dang it, girl! Put your strength in it, come on! panicking.
See? We just have to stay out of their reach. I like to think that if they were alive, they'd probably want to help you. Nothing. Poor guy.
Nice.
Still pretty sharp. At least we found something useful. We won't go another night without food, okay?
Right.
No food here either.
Disc again? Maybe it will trigger something.
Want to go again? Go get it, Sam. I bet you missed this. I sure do.
Let's try it again.
Let's go one more time. Go get it, boy. Darn. It was good while it lasted, though, right? Yeah, you're right. Shouldn't waste the energy anyway.
Let's go and look over here.
Check everywhere. Well, here we go. Oh my God, thank you. Look, Sam, a can. Let's see what's inside. Please don't be bad.
One more.
Thank God.
Let's be nice.
I guess you're pretty hungry too.
Okay, if you dog, you get some as well.
Here you go. Hey, you don't eat it all.
Oh, hell. What the hell's all this about? Goddamn satanic dog. Eat the dog.
I'm
Sam?
Leave the food. Go back. They always come out of nowhere, these dang walkers. The deuce! I was running! I was running! Come on! Come on, go, go, go! On the path again.
I think we're safe. Yeah, we're good. Hey, you all right?
I think so.
What are you doing out here?
Where are the people you're with? There's no chance you made it this long on your own.
I don't want them thinking we're doing anything but trying to help you.
My friend and I got attacked.
These folks mentioned what they were after?
They might have just wanted food. We were cooking some sort of weasel.
They attacked you for a weasel? Damn, that's a loaf. They didn't mention any names, right? They weren't searching for anybody? Well, I'm Luke. And this is Pete.
Hey there.
Hi. I'm Clementine.
It's nice to meet you. For now, we're gonna take you back to our group. Okay, we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some...
Oh, shit! What? What is it?
She's been bit, man. Fuck. What are we gonna do here?
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
No, no, just look at it, please.
Yeah, and have you sink your teeth into Pete's neck? No way.
My neck? Why am I the one?
Because I don't know a dog bite from a mosquito bite from a lurker bite, man.
It's not.
Whoa, hey, watch yourself. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one that's bit here, okay?
See?
Is it like she says?
Well, could be a dog. Hard to say. So where'd this dog go? The one that did this.
What does that matter, Pete? Seriously.
I killed it.
What? Really? A dog shows up and bites you and you just kill it?
What would you have done?
I don't know.
It attacked me.
Still, you don't kill dogs.
Clementine?
Yes?
You telling us the truth? You looked me in the eyes when you answered.
Yes.
All right, Clementine. That's good enough for me.
Well, what else was she gonna say?
I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me at poker.
You don't always beat me at. All right, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carlos take a look at it first.
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Right. Sorry, sir.
Come on. Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. Just tired.
Well, you better be fine, because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Don't worry about...
Oh, shit!
Oh, what?
She already told us that she and her friend were attacked. Then she was bitten by a dog.
What? And you just believed her? You should have put her out of her misery right there. Dog bite my ass.
I'm not.
Keep your finger off the trigger, boy.
Whoa, what the fuck?
You idiot! Every lurker for 5 miles probably heard.
You're the
that.
One telling me to fucking shoot her.
Everybody just calm down for a second.
Clementine, you okay?
I'm not working for anyone. Oh, I don't know what you're talking about. I just need help.
We got a doctor right here. Okay, he'll have a look. Now what the hell is wrong with you people? Okay, she's just scared.
We're all scared, Luke. Don't act like we're the ones being irrational because we don't buy this bullshit story.
No way she survived out here on her own. Why are we even arguing about this?
Let me take a look.
It's okay. Go ahead, he's a doctor.
Must have hurt.
Whatever it was, it got you good.
This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit, you get put down. End of story. I'm not going through this again. No one's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off. I know that worked for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We could try that.
It won't do any good. You'll just be making it worse for the girl.
It's crazy. No one's going to volunteer to do that.
I would, if it means saving her life.
Then what? How would we know?
You want to be sure, right? You don't want to do something you're gonna regret.
I'm on your side, kid. No need for a guilt trip.
Who's she?
Sarah. What I say, stay inside.
I don't mean to be any trouble. I just want to stop the bleeding, and then I'll go. You'll never see me again, I promise.
And where exactly would you go?
To find my friend Krista.
Forget it. You won't get 5 feet. Look, I may be in the minority here, but my gut tells me she's telling the truth. It probably is just a dog bite. Probably.
So, what do you think? Was it a lurker?
A bite like that? Could be anything. Only one way to find out.
How?
We wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
What about my arm? It needs to get cleaned and stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
We have all that stuff inside the cabin. We could probably get by.
Alvin, please.
But yeah, we can't do nothing.
I'm not wasting supplies on a lurker bite. If it turns out you're telling the truth, I'll clean it and stitch it up for you in the morning.
But...
Crappy doctor.
I'm sorry. It's the best we're gonna get.
Finger off the trigger, son.
I ain't your son.
Don't be like that, man.
It's all right. Boy's got his mom's temper.
Come on.
This is just a waste of time. You'll see her. And when she turns, I ain't gonna be the one cleaning up the ship.
My arm really hurts.
I don't know what to tell you except hold out the best you can. We'll see what we can do in the morning.
If I make it until then... Maybe you could get me some supplies?
I wish I could. I really do, but it's too risky. Sorry.
Because it's safer this way, and I'd rather be sure.
I can't believe this. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine.
Okay, let's have a little look-see.
Left in here. I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches.
Once more for luck. No, that ain't gonna come. What have we got then? That was a bit weak sauce, that try. Oh ho! as exciting as I thought it'd be. But it'll help for this. Has that helped any? Back into it. That's the stuff. Oh yeah.
We have a doctor. He's gotta have stuff for stitches. Pretty safe in there. It'll be a good place to stitch up my arm.
Mm-hmm. We're going ninja style.
Come on. Getting worse.
Come on. Yep, this looks like it. Use the hammer.
Meeting in 5 minutes. That's it. It won't take long. There's a few things we need to discuss. Fine.
Jimmy the lock, yes?
No.
Dang it. Now, stuff will be upstairs, I reckon.
Could be, we don't know.
She's connected to somebody. There's no way she's out here by herself.
She said she was with us.
Now, which room to try? Yeah, let's try the bathroom. Ha!
It's clean. I'll still need some bandages and something to keep it from getting infected. Medical supplies around here somewhere.
That man sometimes.
Oh, shower. Bath shower. So, she's had a few dalliances, eh? Okay, what have we got then? So we've got two bedrooms, let's try this. Nah, don't need the watch.
Not exactly bandages, but they should help stop the bleeding.
Okay, one place left.
You're not supposed to be in here. Can you please help me? I'm not supposed to talk to you. My dad can't know. Help me, and I won't tell him. I'm hurt. Please help me. I shouldn't. What happened to you? A dog bit me. Sounds scary. I bet it hurt. You want to see it? It really wasn't one of them. It really wasn't. Okay. Ew, gross.
I know, right?
You have to bandage it, like my dad does.
Yeah, I know. Help me.
I just need something to clean it with.
I bet it would be with the rest of your medical supplies.
Yeah, it is. I'll help you.
Good.
Thank you. I'm Sarah.
I'm Clementine.
We're friends. Right? We can be best friends. I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl, you know? Rebecca is okay, but she's old. And that's it.
Yes. We are friends.
Promise? It's important. Friends have to trust each other, no matter what.
I promise.
Me too. Friends.
Everyone needs a friend?
Pinky swears forever. I'll see if I can find the stuff my dad uses when I get a cut. Let me look around. I think this is it.
That'll work.
You can't do it here, though. Someone will find you.
Don't worry. I won't. Thanks, Sarah. Okay. I better get somewhere safer to do this.
Back to the shed. Sneaky, sneaky, eh? Stuff.
This is gonna suck.
Oh, yes.
Okay, I'm good. I'm fine. Now the fun part. Now, just like last time, just how Crystal showed me.
She's hardcore. Almost there. Starting to black out. thought that's why the screen got a bit fuzzy. Oops. My fault. Better than nothing. Let's get it wrapped.
Good enough.
Eat that, son! Oh, what have we got? What have we got? Yeah, let's use it. Oh, that'd be the rake, I think. Come on. To the head. Come on! Well. Oh, what the heck? What did I do wrong? Dang it! Now that is suck sauce. At least it's not from the beginning. There we are. Oh, dang it. Let's try this, I guess. Oh, what? It's just gonna happen again. Aha. The herd. That's it. Still not bitten, but I was.
Holy shit.
What the?
How the hell did it get in here?
Little girl's tough as nails.
Are you all right?
I'm still not bitten. I never was. And you left me out here to die.
You patched yourself up? Where'd you get that stuff?
Did she steal from us?
This doesn't change a thing. She hasn't done anything to us.
Says the man not carrying a baby.
Enough already.
You left me no choice.
You could have just left.
Relax, Rebecca.
Bring her in, and I'll take a look at her arm.
Damn, look.
Good night now.
We better get inside. You hungry?
The moody silence was a bit unnecessary, I think.
Might hurt a little.
Ow.
How's she look?
Her suturing skills need some work, but otherwise, I say she should be fine.
So, it wasn't a lurker bite?
If it was, the fever would have already set in, and her temperature would be through the roof. wish you wouldn't have done what you did.
I was hurt, and you weren't helping.
Because we considered you a threat, which you were. Maybe you still are.
No, I'm not.
We put you in that shed out of concern for the safety of our loved ones. And then you escaped and persuaded my daughter to steal from us. I'll give you the benefit of the doubt, but there are a few things you need to know about my daughter.
Okay.
She isn't like you. You may not get that initially, but once you're around her for a while, you'll understand. If she knew how bad the world is, what it's really like out there, she would cease to function. She's my little girl. She's all I have left, and I would ask that you stay away from her.
You don't have to threaten me.
Rebecca was worried you might be working with someone else, that your being here was no accident. I guess we'll find out. But one thing I know for sure, you are not to be trusted. Stay away from my daughter.
Hey, brought you some food if you're hungry. That's gonna leave one hell of a scar.
Better than losing it.
I hate to say that again. Scars? They're way cooler than stumps. What?
Nothing. I just had a friend who lost his arm once. That's all.
Hey, look. I just want to say I'm sorry for being a dick out there. I got kind of aggro, and that was definitely not cool. Nick's been known to go off every once in a while. Don't hold it against him.
Yeah, I guess we all have our moments.
You definitely had one out there.
You were just protecting your friends. I get it.
Well, I didn't mean to be so harsh. I just... We had a bad experience once.
What happened?
Nick lost his mom. We took care of someone who got bit.
It was my fault.
It was no one's fault. We thought we could control it, but we couldn't. And then she turned, and his mom was standing right there, and she got attacked. And there was nothing we could do about it.
Anyway, hopefully you understand.
I do. Yeah.
So, since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
I don't know. I'm kind of on my own now.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want. Okay, let yourself heal up. Take some time to sort things out.
Do you think everyone else will be okay with it?
They'll just have to deal with it. So, what happened to your parents? If you don't mind me asking. I mean, I assume what happened to them is what happened to just about everyone's parents. You're just so young. Didn't think you could have made it on your own for so long, but maybe you did.
Other people took care of me, if that's what you're asking.
I was just curious on how you made it this far.
I just tried to stay with good people and not do anything dumb.
Hey, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have asked.
My parents went on vacation and left me with a babysitter. And they never came back. We went to Savannah to find them, but they were already dead.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
man found me and took care of me. We met up with other survivors, and we all tried to make it. But it didn't work. His name was Lee. He taught me how to survive. He taught me how to shoot a gun.
What happened to him?
I killed him. I was too young and too stupid to do anything right. He died because of me.
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
I hate to interrupt, but I'm out there standing watch and I can't help but notice this place is lit up like a goddamn beacon in the middle of the woods.
Yeah, it's time to turn in anyways.
Now get your winks while you can, because we're going fishing at first light. Couple fresh brookies for dinner? Wouldn't that be nice?
Oh, you're still here. I wouldn't get comfortable if I were you.
Whose baby is it?
Excuse me?
If it's not Alvin's, whose is it?
You shut your fucking mouth!
Don't talk to me like that.
Or what? You can't pull some shit on me. I'm not my husband.
You should watch your language if you're going to be a mom.
You should watch your ass if you know what's good for you. I knew you were going to be a fucking problem. You got what you came here for. Now go.
Nice person. Headed out where, eh?
How you holding up? I heard you got an earful from Rebecca last night. Once she gets going, there's no bringing her back. Her bark's worse than her bite. She was in a mood last night, that's for sure.
How far are these fish traps?
It ain't much further. Anyone teach you how to shoot? By that I mean taught proper. Any idiot with a finger can shoot.
My friend Lee taught me.
That's good. It's important nowadays. Nick was about your age, first time I took him hunting. Came across this beautiful 13-point buck just standing there on the ridgeline. The boy takes the rifle, he lines up the shot just like I taught him, and then I hear him start whining. He turns to me and he says, "I can't do it. I can't shoot it, Uncle Pete. Please don't make me shoot it."
Oh, that's sad.
Hey! Why didn't you wait?
You want us standing around while you piss on a tree? You know where the river is, boy. Anyway, so I grab the gun out of his hand before the big buck runs off, when bang, the gun fires. The boy nearly gut shot me. And of course, the buck gets away.
What are you going and telling her this shit for?
Because you almost blew her face off yesterday. Seems relevant. Trying to let her know it's nothing personal with you.
Why are you always giving me a hard time?
Because you're always giving everyone else a hard time.
I apologized already. She accepted.
Okay, well, I didn't know that.
It's fine. He apologized.
You're always trying to embarrass me.
You're doing a good enough job of that on your own. leaving us again.
I know where the fucking river is.
So anyway, I found that buck later that season. Shot it right in the neck. Brought it up to my sister's figuring she'd want to freeze some of the meat. Nick didn't speak to me for weeks. Sometimes you gotta play a role. Even if it means people you love hate you for it.
You should tell him that.
Uncle Pete!
Nick! Jesus, Mary, and Joseph. Full of holes.
Who do you think did this?
Not sure yet, but it ain't your average gang of thugs, that much I know.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver?
Check those guys there. Be careful. Some of them might still be moving.
So, what's happened here then?
This one's shot too.
Through the head?
Yeah.
Check the rest. And look for ammo. We're running low.
There are more out there.
This wasn't no rinky-dink pissing match.
What was it then?
Fubar.
Where are you going? We need to get the fuck out of here.
Gotta check the rest.
What? Why?
Calm down and think about it, son.
Calm down? We gotta get out of here now!
Jesus Christ, get a hold of yourself!
Nick's right. This doesn't look good.
No, it don't. But one of these folks might still be alive. And they might just be inclined to tell us who did this. We gotta do this now. Stay here. Keep searching these.
This is a dumb idea.
You know, Nick, I don't like this either. But sooner or later, you're gonna have to realize a simple truth.
What, that you're an asshole?
That nobody in this world is ever gonna give a goddamn whether you like something or not. You've gotta grow up, son.
Whatever.
Come on, Clem. You wanna be useful? Keep a lookout on that tree line. Whoever did this might still be out there, waiting for another sucker to stumble across this mess, just like baiting a fish.
I'd be more useful with a gun.
I don't doubt it.
At some point, you guys have to trust me.
Hell, I trust you. But not everyone's at that point yet. Give them time. Look, just keep your head on straight. Same deal. Been shot to pieces. Hope this isn't anyone you know.
No.
Good. Damn it. More on that side. You check out these ones. See if there's anything on them that'll tell us who they were.
Oh, a good makeshift spear he just had there. On the spear. Dang it. Not gonna let me. Just got my trusty hammer. I look like Krista, is it not?
That's my backpack. You were in the woods with Krista. The woman I was with. What happened to her? Please, tell me. Tell me.
No.
Ah! Pete! I'm fine. Just lost my footing. Damn it. God damn it.
Uh-oh.
Lurkers! I'm out of ammo! Come this way!
Bitch!
Damn it! You get your asses over here, both of you!
I'll cover you! We gotta get out of here!
Get over here, goddammit!
Can't you...
Help him? What kind of rifle is that?
Could have saved him.
Rapid fire bolt rifle. Now that's harsh, man. Didn't just leave him.
What are we gonna do?
Curse you.
Someone's outside. Someone came here looking for you. A man.
What? Did he say what his name was?
We know damn well who it was.
Who is he?
One of the guys we were with before.
What's he gonna do?
I can't keep going.
I figure we got about 4-5 more days to reach those mountains.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Just relax and put the gun down, man.
You were dead.
Oh, bum bum bum. Split decision, I know. Right, so did we try and save her? Okay, yes. We killed the dog, it's gotta be done. Ah, did you give the water to the dying man? Only 32% refused, eh? Okay. So, there we have episode 1 of The Walking Dead Season 2. Thank you for watching. Look out for the next episode coming soon. So Arkon Rhys shining.
You hold your
light
into your viewing for the
lives.
In the
peace out.